hashtag Instagram relatable. In this video, I'm going to tell you guys what goes on when opening a new account on Instagram. Well, this mostly happens to us most of the time, but we have to embody it and live with it. So one of the problem is greed. Greed is the common stuff that happens on Instagram most of the time when opening a new account. One of the problem which I said before is greed. You know, when you open a new account, your intention is to be social and make a couple of friends and also like pictures and people paying attention to you. Yeah. You know, the first time I opened my own Instagram account, my only intention is to, you know, to be social, as I said before, and couple of things. But when time goes on, what goes on in my mind is to have more couple of followers and also to be famous. That always goes on my mind. So another one is fame. Yeah, it happens. You know, everybody will do all kind of weird shit in order to be famous. Yeah, that's common thing that happen in the Instagram. You see some girls showing one of their boobs or showing one of their, oh god, any kind of stuff in order to be famous. Yo, it happens. And I almost want to fall into some of those victims at sometimes, but you know, I have to let things slide and focus on my art and my animation, which you guys are now seeing. Another one is followers and like. Yo, everybody wants to have the numbers of followers and like. Yeah, I've also fallen under the victim as well of buying followers and like, but I didn't buy it, but you can judge me. But to be honest, it does not worth it. If you buy it, it's like, it's shit. So it's better for you to grind hard in order to be successful. And grind hard, that's the most important thing to do in order to be famous. So this is the few things that happen when opening a new account on Instagram. So there's a lot of more problems that goes on, but I cannot explain much in detail because this animation is only a short animation for you guys to, you know, to test and see the glams, because more of this is coming soon. And also click the subscribe button, click the like button, and comment down below if you want more video, because yo, I'm tired of this shit, to be honest.